afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. I'm Lone Wolf. Unless, of course, you're watching later on YouTube, in which case I'm Lone Cerberus. Now, where the hell has my mouse gone? Because I've done it again. I left the controller in. There it is. Right, so if you remember yesterday, I finally finished Act 1 and started Act 2. And I should now have access, or be getting access at some point in the next couple of days, to Westminster. The wall, the barrier that's there. Which should be fun. Let's see how we get on. As usual, I'm now waiting for the game to load. There we go. So we're finally in. Let's make our way to Trafalgar Square. Still got plenty of side quests to do. Let's get into Westminster first. Right.
We won't go quietly. You can count on that.
Just who are you fighting, though? I think it's the fifth column.
you think you're going? It doesn't matter what you say. I will bet my last ticket that it's... Wait. You're not... Oh, yes, I do remember something about a last-minute name being added. My sincerest apologies. Right this way.
Come on, Chop Chop!
I'd avoid Piccadilly Street if I were you. A train derailed. From Islington, of all places. Took the whole street with it.
Rule Britannia. Britannia rule the ways. Britons never, never, never shall be slaves.
And we're into Westminster. Which means we can come and go out of Westminster as much as we like.
Some directions, mister. Me? I ain't anyone, mister. Oh, geez, mate, but a fellow's gotta eat. Come back when you have it. Oh, but you again! You after those directions, mister? Sure thing! You do you. In case you change your mind, you'll find me back here.
Yeah, no worries, Amy. Find that zap gun, haven't I?
People have a negative attitude. That's what's stopping them.
Come see what I've got.
See what
you've
got. Take
a look.
All you've got are souvenirs. I'm not interested in souvenirs.
Farewell.
Fine, let's go through. Let's go to the crash site.
What's that smell? Oh, it's you.
You're lucky I don't bash your fucking head in. House.
If I see one more up-and-comer peasant, I'll go mad.
Person I'm supposed to talk to ain't here. What am I being shot at? Spawned in now.
Please maintain order and carry on. Questions will be answered at a much later time date. There will be a press release for all gentry. You ain't one of them rich toffs, are you? Look, nope. I don't know much, but I'm happy to help out anyone with two ungilded brain cells to rub together. Feel free to have a gander. Never heard that name before. Officially, no one's been blamed. But I'm sure some powdered wig's gonna point a finger somewhere eventually. Oddly enough, not a soul on the train. When it cracked through the concrete, a few gentry caught the express to the pearly gates, though. Name a reason. This train came from Islington. Do you know the last time a train came from there? I don't. It's been decades since something ran that track. Which is why it was all cracked and busted. The train hit an upturned tire and launched itself topside. Then, boom, the whole thing exploded into a fiery mess behind me. The gentry, this century, if we're lucky, you could wrap the world in the gentry's red tape. You'd think they would need this railway. Well, they do, and they don't. Since it's inside their walls, they'll fix it. Even if it's just to avoid the eyesore. But they don't need it. That track was abandoned. And this lot's got a fully working train line right beneath Westminster. Even you could probably catch a ride.
Stop running around like a car.
What's your point? What'll it be? Take a look. Enjoy!
Bloody hell am I now? Shut up, Archie. Mr. Smith, senior civil servant, making London safer since 2187. Right. Let's go and see Mr. Smith then, shall we? Zeton Blaster first, just because that way I can get that off the chest. Grosvenor Square. Napoleon III lived here.
Hello.
There. What? Games just shut down. Games just literally crashed. Okie dokie. Finish this stream, start another one, and get it all back up and running. I'll see you in the